Hello world, here's PT, your Bitcoin trading informant. Today, I'm your XRP Ripple trading informant. We will check what's going on with Ripple. Is this maybe now the best point to buy Ripple? Where is the target if we can break out to the upside, and what pattern can we see here? Guys, we will check this in this video. This is the analysis for XRP. Let's go. So, okay, let's start. This is the daily time frame. Every candle is one day. And if we're zooming out a little bit more here from XRP, what can we see here? I can see here a clearly nice uptrend. This is from the downside, from the lowest point here to the downside, over this point to the upside, to the highest point here. And yes, this is a really nice parallel channel to the upside. What can we see next, guys? And we can see here the middle line, the blue line here. We can see here, we had here spikes to the middle line down again, but we are building, and that's really, really good for XRP. More and more higher lows. You can see it here. Here was a low. Here was a higher low. The next higher low. Maybe this is the next higher low. So what is the next move for XRP? I would make this one here, guys, a retracement Fibonacci from the downside, from the highest point here to the lowest point here to the downside. This is the Fibonacci retracement. And now let's zoom in a little bit. And what can we see? First of all, we can see, yes, we saw a big, big dump for the downside. Bitcoin also dumped. The most altcoins today dumped to the downside and to this point here. XRP dumped down to $1.06. This is a big, big support. It's the 0.382 Fibonacci line. So this is a big support, and the support is holding for the moment. Okay, nice, guys. If we will see more dump from Bitcoin and the altcoins to the downside, we also will see maybe XRP going down. Okay, but this is looking not so bad for the moment. We can make the next thing a line from here over this point to the upside. This is our big support point. And if we will go down today or tomorrow more and more, we have a big support. That's $1. And guys, yes, it's easy. $1 is the psychological big support for XRP. And maybe if you're going down a little bit more, it's maybe the next point to buy XRP on $1. It's not the baddest thing in my opinion. Let's check the next thing. We can see here, we are also going from the highest point down with a line over this point here to the downside. And what can we see here? We broke out from the triangle, a fake out maybe, and we are back in the triangle. So I will make the triangle like this one here. It's now a bigger, greater triangle. It's also possible to make a line from the downside, from here, over this point to the upside. And what can we see here, guys? If you're zooming in a little bit more, yes, I know a lot of drawings, but it's important. We saw a perfect spike here on this support line. So we have now two support lines for XRP. We have the Fibonacci. So for the moment, on the daily, we have a lot of support here for XRP. And it's not the baddest thing to buy here on 0.105, 0.106. It's not the baddest thing, guys, if you bought here, in my opinion. Let's check the next thing. If we can move on more and more to the upside, yes, here's the next Fibonacci line. That's the price about $1.23. And then is the big question, can we break out from this damn triangle, yes or no? If we can break out, we have a really, really nice target to the upside. I will show you this one. This is this line here. And we can put it to the place where we will break out. Maybe, guys, we will break out here on this point or here on this point. We can't predict the future where we can break out, but it's not so a big thing, guys, because you can see if we are breaking out with XRP to the upside, what is the big thing to watch? This is this point. It's clearly this parallel channel to the upside. It's $2.30, $2.40, something about this. This is the next big thing for XRP if we can break out from this damn triangle here. That's the big, big trade maybe incoming here for XRP, and I think it's possible to see this. So we're waiting, what's going on? And guys, remember, it's always better, in my opinion, to buy here on the downside as to buy here on the upper line here, and then you have to wait, you have to retest, stop loss, you're out of the trade, damn. It's always better to buy here if you're going down. It's always better to buy when the coins are bleeding and not if they're going up. So this is not the baddest thing, once again, to buy here on the downside, to buy on the line here. For the moment, no, we're going up a little bit. You can see it, $1.10 maybe. It was a better point to buy on the downside $1.05, $1.06 and not $1.10, but it's always better to buy here on this point as here on the upper side, guys. Okay, now let's check what's going on with XRP. Let's check the next thing. Let me check the EMA ribbon band on the daily. You can see it's still a green one. We are here on a long, we have a long signal here and it's still a green one. But, and that's the bad thing, guys, if you're zooming in a little bit more, you can see it. We are now here under the ribbon band, and maybe we will see in 10 hours, then we'll close this candle, a confirmed closing candle under the ribbon band. This is bad, okay? This is really bad. It's not good. We need closing candles in the ribbon band or over the ribbon band, not under the ribbon band. But we have here a long wick to the downside, and guys, you know it. Long wicks to the downside, like this one here, are always a sign for a nice upgoing price. Here also, long wick to the downside, maybe in 10 hours we will see. This would be a bullish sign for an upgoing price. If it will go down today more and more, that's a bearish sign. We need to watch it. The next thing what we are watching is the Ichimoku. And yes, here you can see the blue line and the red line. I will remove the EMA ribbon. So you can see it better here. The blue line was here a long time. A resistance for XMP. We can't see a breakout. We can't see a confirmed closing candle over the blue line. So we are for the moment under the blue line. And now it was a really interesting stuff, guys, to watch the last days. We saw XRP between the blue line and the red line, and now we broke down completely. We broke down completely under the red line, and this is really bearish. We have to tell it. Sorry, guys. It's really bearish for the moment. If you're watching at Ichimoku, okay. And what are telling us the candlestick patterns? And they are telling us, guys, really interesting, the bearish Harami after this, we saw a downgoing price. And then we saw a Doji and the bullish Harami. And guys, these are signs for a trend reversal. So yes, perfect, bullish Harami, Doji, bam, to the downside. This was really ugly because these targets, these patterns worked not. And if you watch these targets, these patterns here, and you thought, okay, nice, we will go up from here. And no, you went down. It was really bad, guys. Okay, I know it. Let's put it down, the candles. Let's remove it. Let's check the indicators. What's going on with the RSI? Relative Strength Index. Let's zoom out a little bit more. And let's remove all these drawings. So what can we see here? We can see here a nice thing. From the downside, we can draw a line here. To the upside, like this. This is a nice support line for the RSI. And in my opinion, as long as we're over this point, everything is okay. So maybe we're going down a little bit more here. Touch the $1, the psychological support. And after then, a pump to the upside is possible as long as we are over this green support line. And that's important now, guys. Also, you can see the next thing. We are going down here with a line from here to here. That's the big line. And also we can draw a line from here to here. That's a little line. And you can see we are in the triangle. More space to the upside as to the downside. But we need to watch to stay over the support line on the downside. That's very important now. Okay, let's remove the RSI. Let's check the MACD. What is telling us the MACD on the daily? And the MACD is going a little bit sideways. You can see it, but we saw here with this candle a bad bearish crossing. The blue line is now under the brown line. We are buying the first great candles here, the dark red candles. Guys, that's not good for the moment on the daily. I have to tell it, it's not good. Let's check the, no, guys, before we check other stuff, let me check one thing. This is also really important, in my opinion. That's the, there it is, golden and death cross indicator. Guys, let's watch this. So what can we see? For the moment, you can see, we saw here on this point, the 1st September 21, a nice cross, a golden cross for XRP. The green line is over the red line. And for the moment here, it was a close position. Okay, but we are again, green line over the red line. We are here in the bullish zone if we are watching the golden cross. This is working really, really nice for the moment. I will check one thing also, guys. Let me check one thing. Let me zoom out a little bit more. This is the daily. Okay, guys, you know it. I love this 1-2-3-4-5 Elliott wave theory. What if we saw here maybe something like this? A 1-2-3... it's not working so nice. It's not working so nice. 4-5. I know it, guys. It's not a beautiful 5-point Elliott wave, upgoing wave, but it's not so important. I think it was a 0, A, B, and a C to the downside. This was the correction. I think it was the ABC correction. So what is the next thing? Let me make some future drawings. We're going up to the upside with a 1, 2. Here, we should maybe see a 0.3, a 4, and a 5. This would also be a nice thing to the upside, to our long position here to the upside. Guys, why not? It's possible to see this. Okay, that's the ABC correction. That's the Elliott wave theory. Let's check now the 4 hours. What is going on in the 4 hour time frame? Let's zoom in a little bit more. A bad wick to the downside, but you know it, guys. Long wicks to the downside. I told you we are going up. Long wicks to the upside, like this, we're going down. For the moment, a long wick to the downside. Okay, nice. The ribbon band is now really important, and that's not good. Okay, guys, that's not really good. Here it is, a resistance, the EMA 200. Here it is, a resistance, the red ribbon band. Yes, I know it, a lot of resistance here. What are telling us the candlesticks? We are also watching this one here. We saw here a short, we saw a bearish engulfing, and then bam, we broke through to the downside. Now we see some bullish signs here. We see the bullish Harami here again, the bullish Harami. Okay, that's not bad. We need to watch it, what's going on, but this is not bad. And let's remove it. Let's go in now in the 1 hour time frame. What is telling us this one? Also really bad. We lost ribbon band, we lost EMA 200, we lost also everything. So guys, these short time frames are not good for XRP. We need to break out to the upside, we need confirmed closing candles over the ribbon band, we need confirmed closing candles over the EMA 200, and we are here on a not so a really nice position for the moment. So if you would ask me, Bitty, what should we do now? I told you this at the beginning of this video. What is the next step to watch? In my opinion, it's a big thing to watch, the $1. That's the big psychological support. And I think, guys, maybe let's go down and back and back and back and back and back. Here we are. Maybe we can break out this triangle to the upside. Guys, watch the bottom of this triangle, watch $1 and buy low and try to sell high. We try to buy low $1 and try to sell high $2.30, $2.40. This would be the next thing I'm watching for XRP. But we have a lot of problems. We had a lot of problems that we must beat and break out to the upside. Guys, this is it. Thank you very much for watching. And guys, very important, I'm not a financial advisor. It's not a financial advice. One thing, please let me show you one thing. And this is really important. I have a live stream. The stream is named Crypto Trading Informant. And on this live stream, guys, I have here 9 cryptos. And here is also XRP. So if you are a trader, and if you are trading XRP, please watch this live stream. Sorry for the bad quality. I have it in full HD here. And you can see here Ethereum, Litecoin, Bitcoin, XLM, ADA, BNB, Doge, IOTA, and here on the downside, XRP. And you can see it was the best point to sell here, not here on the downside. It was the best point to short here, not here on the downside. And you saw we broke the EMA 200. You saw here, you see here, we broke the ribbon band, and we are now going down a little bit. And guys, this is very important. If you are trading, this is the 1 hour time frame for every coin here, and you can use this for your own trading decisions. And I think this is working really, really nice. Use this live stream, it's free for you. And if you need something, please write it in the chat. I would be very proud if I see some comments here for you from you. Guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a thumbs up to the upside. Leave a message if you like it. Leave a message if you don't like it, and tell me why you don't like it. Have a nice time. Greetings, and I wish you just the best. Bye-bye. You are Speedy, your Bitcoin trading informant. And one thing, guys, I know the last thing I have to tell you. I made this video here especially for Worst Magia. Worst Magia told me here on the live stream, please check XRP. I would like to buy one. Worst Magia, this video is here especially for you. Guys, bye-bye.